All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Detroit Become Human.
Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android, and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct?
No subtitles. I don't need that. I hate subtitles. Damn, this is bright. Yes, few changes.
Please adjust your screen settings.
Better yet. Keep it at 10. Either way, still great.
Now select your profile.
Experience, casual. I want to focus on the story with simpler controls, a more forgiving challenge with fewer chances to lose a character. You know what? I don't know, but I'll just go casual. Why not?
When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console.
Oh,
okay. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
What? Ain't that something?
Negotiator on site.
Hey. And Emma Phillips. Okay. John Carroll and Jacob.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Yo, I can't talk to the guy.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Oh God, I don't like this. Save hostages at all costs. Uh, should be fingerprints somewhere, at least. Hold up. Okay. Fell. Got a hemorrhage. Okay. Oh, what the?
Cover me while I catch man down. I repeat, man down. West Comedian Evac.
That literally happened just outside just now. Anything here. Wait, police officer Deckard, Anthony Deckard. What is that on the ground? I don't know if it's the gun or not. Ah. So it was the gun. I had a feeling. Better if I just put it back.
Go away! All of you! Go away! I'll jump!
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel. That's the name they gave me. Stay back!
I know you're angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me. Let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset.
That's what happened, right? I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with. Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software. No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here. Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. Took human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. Taking one more life won't do you any good. I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Alright, the girl's safe. This is the scene's flowchart. Here you can review the paths you've taken, the paths yet to be explored, and what possibilities you've unlocked. Each node earns you points that you can spend in the extras. Due to the nature of the game, some nodes and endings will not be counted toward the completion of the flowchart. Gotcha. Alright, good. So listen, as long as the girl is safe, it is fine. 40% complete, which is the beginning. It's all good though. It's all good though. Cyberlife.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school.
Good afternoon.
Honey, it looks amazing.
Yo, why am I so short?
Special promotion on the for $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor. At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Okay. Oh man, yeah, my heart was pounding, bro. I really, really thought that the girl was going to die.
To go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough for one day.
Here. Let me help.
Oh, I gotta hold it? Oh, hell no. Oh, it's over there. Okay, got you. Hello? What the hell? Trying to open the damn door. Yo!
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
I freaking can't with this, man. Yo, I swear to God, this happens in real life, bro. I'm going somewhere else, bro. Be for real. Sound like those damn operating phones, yo. Yo, can I open the door? I can't run.
Going, tin can?
What are you doing?
Pick
it up.
No kidding.
Faster!
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
You realize that an android can't feel anything, right?
This bastard a lesson.
You damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
I'm gonna take your job next. See how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
I gotta be in a dick, bro. Only you can make your own android. Marcus has taken the bus. It is now time for the other chapter of this game. Please wait. So I'm guessing we'll be doing each story of Android. Separate story for each android, basically. Man, that house is that house look like that need to be renovated. God damn.
Coming?
I don't like this. Oh my god. Even the inside looks horrible.
You being offered.
God damn it. Where the fuck's the brat gone now?
Alice! Alice!
Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Damn. I gotta do all this shit? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, touchpad. My bad. Gotta make it clean.
TV on. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Ah, damn, man. Can't pick it up your damn self, man. Is that actual footage? Yep, that's actual footage.
What are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here. Get!
Damn, man, this guy sounds like he's an abusive father, bro. Hello, main bro. Thank you. Whoops.
Fuck, man.
Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again.
Oh my god, man. Get the fuck out of the way. Ah, damn, man. Yo, can I go around, please? Alright, let's see. Activate vacuum cleaner. Check the backyard. Alright.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Hey, yo. What the hell? I don't like that, bro. What the hell? Ooh, yes, electric guitar. No. Oh, wait. No. I cannot switch to the... There we go. I was trying to go to the other angle. Gotta go to the side. Some air. So far, so good, you know. It's not that bad. Contains. Oh, wow. Still got pills, a gun. Oh, boy. Everything's done.
Watch it.
Damn, man. You look, he's not an actual person, bro. What the fuck is that? Gotta clean the bathroom. Wait, what the hell? We all know that whole entire floor is not clean. She didn't even do the corners. She just went straight. Android. Alright, so. What's this?
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course.
All right, so let's see. We got... Oh, it says look, my bad.
Seems you like reading.
Wait. Oh, never mind. She's a little afraid. Probably shy. Some air.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. What about your mother? Will she be home soon? Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods.
Wait, what? Key. She gave me a key. Asked her for new instructions. I'm guessing that she died. Wait a minute. android light on her head was turning yellow and red. Okay, now what? Can I go downstairs? Really? Really? Am I stuck? Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. Fucking loser. Can't get a job, take care of his family. Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up!
Oh my God.
I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Oh my God, I don't like that guy. He could become abusive father, man. Alright, so now we're gonna go back to this guy. Now this house is way better than what that guy got. Take care of Carl. Is it Carl from The Walking Dead? Carl. The fuck is this? Is this a pterodactyl? Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that was unexpected. You asleep, my man? Wake the fuck up. Oh, shit, he's old as hell.
Good morning, Carl.
I thought he was like some young dude, like in his 20s.
The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
That
is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
At least he's more nicer than him.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going. Hey, what happened to your clothes?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some demonstrators in the street, Carl.
What a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids. I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no, no. They just pushed me around, Carl. I'm fine. Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
So I'm guessing that he's paralyzed. Yeah, he is. Alright, don't drop him now. Oh, what the fuck?
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. The gallery director left 4 messages
asking
to confirm your attendance.
I don't like the camera. Yet.
We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Any news from Leo?
Yeah, I'm confused as hell right now.
No.
Hold up.
I can call him if you like.
No. No, I don't bother.
Where the hell's it supposed to go? Oh my god. Well, what am I doing? What am I doing?
I would like to have my breakfast before noon, if you don't mind.
Yes. What in the God's name? Okay, alright, so yeah, I was right the first time around, in a way. I wasn't paying attention. I'm just trying to put him in, like, you know. I thought there was like some type of elevator thing for him besides this one. That's what I was looking for. Oh, whoa. I'm bugging. Oh, okay, so it's an automatic door. But
I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
Alright, so I'm gonna do it right here, because right now it's been like maybe 56 minutes, I think. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'll see you guys on the next one. So, stay tuned for more Detroit Become Human.